When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall less hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now thinking out loud, maybe we found love right where we are. When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name, when my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow old, it's evergreen. Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about
right where we are. somehow it happened that Tom and I, we had the same steady speed. So we were never the fastest, and we were actually never the first to finish, but we every day made it to the finish line. So, and this spirit and this steady speed, he always holds with me as his friend and during whole military service. Actually, if you make military service, you understand who's a man and who's actually not. So, and I know Tom is a man and he's a good man. So, now just 3 months ago, I was called by army and they told me, all right, you did your honor, you can step down. And I've put together all my things to go back and bring back my stuff from the army. And actually, I found something little what we shared in the end of our service. So it is like a little tradition in Switzerland, or maybe even in other armies as well, to share with your best friends the shields, what you get for your name on your uniform. So, and I remembered about these 10 years I had with Tom together now from finishing this army service, and I remembered about one very special moment. It was the moment I was with him for a beer out. We didn't have any army things anymore together. So, and he showed me a photo of Laura and he told me, you know, look, she's so beautiful. She's just the girl of my dreams and everything. And I said to him, oh, wow, are you serious about that? Are you really serious? And you know what? He didn't answer and he didn't need to answer because his smile and his face just said everything. And it is the same smile we saw everybody saw today in the church. So today I want to hand over this little shield to Laura, and I want you to remember always about these values which come with that shield, and I hope you will be able to put that to your little family together. So because this is what it's all about, it's family, and now you're a part together and the family. So I will always be on your side and I will be supportive even if some bad times may come, but I'm very sure you will sail all these waves and happily ever after and in a harbor full of happiness and love. Thank you.
Yeah. like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. She won't believe me, and it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay, I say, when I see your face. Tell her every day. Oh, you know, I never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're searching for, then just stay the same. So don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know I'll say, when I see you.
Cause you're amazing.